My daughter goes there.
She's in there now?
Yeah, she's in there. I've been texting her. She's doing okay. A little scared, but she's okay.
We know that there was a shooting, double shooting, we're being told. Two girls were involved. That's all we really know at this time. We were told it was two girls, so on one hand I'm relieved it's not him, but I'm still, I won't feel better until I have him in my arms and know that he's okay.